Hi, David. I'm a friend of your father. You can call me Mr. Franklin, okay? Now, I know you may feel a little strange, but it's only because I gave you a particularly strong medicine. Don't you worry about it. We're just going to play a little game I prepared for you. The kids would really like to see you, you know. Oh dear. I have to check on one more thing, so I can focus only on you during our little fun. Now sleep, and remember, don't be afraid. Say hello to your new friend. She'll keep you company.
This is the key ring. It will help you carry all the keys I've hidden. Let the fun begin. Good, good. But you have to find the key. Yes, yes, very good. A clever boy. Thank you.
What?
What a clever boy. Not so fast. First, you have to free her. Not so fast. First, you have to free her.
Wonderful, David. You are making me so proud.
Thank you.
David, let's take a little break, shall we? I have to confess something. You're not the first child playing at my playground. That's why I want you to know how much fun I had with the other children. We'll go back to our fun only when you listen to this tape.
Now, stand still and listen to this tape. Only then we'll go back to our fun.
What do we have here? Aren't you a little too old for me?
Fuck you!
I wonder if you'd be so lippy when I remove your tongue. Theodore, just take him. I don't have the strength to destroy such a beautiful face. Just kidding. You're in the line just behind Jamie.
Franklin trapped me here. He gives me food and maybe a place to sleep, but it's pure madness. Recently, I heard crying. It's probably another kid. If you listen to this, great job. You found the clues I left for you. From now on, I'll guide you. Franklin's watching every move we make. That's why I've hidden the tapes in places that the cameras don't reach. Every night, I wait till the steps get silent and then sneak out through the vents. I have to find a way out, but this house is a freaking maze. It's so fucked up. Wish me luck.
Perfect. You're getting closer and closer.
Yes! Yes! You've done it! Such a good boy.
Thank you.
Very interesting.
David, my boy, to win the game I prepared for you, you have to follow the numbers. Please find the number one.
Thank you.
number one. Bravo. Listen to the tape, David. Oh, Sarah, please don't cry. You have to forgive Uncle Carl. He's just too strong. He just wanted to stroke your little head. look, we're still having fun. Raise your head. I want to introduce you to your sister. Oh, not so fast, David. First, you have to play with my dearest brother. But remember, he likes to play rough. David.
Screwdriver and hit it. It will help you open the vent. In case Franklin finds this, I'll record the directions on the other tape and hide it somewhere else. I have to leave all the tapes in the darkness, so don't be afraid of it. My scout leader used to say, only in facing your fears you can find some safety and a way through. If you're listening to this, it means you've met or are about to meet Carl. Be careful. If he sees or hears you, you gotta go fast, kid.
Thank you. David woke up and felt hungry. He decided to go to the kitchen to have a little snack. He saw his mother. She didn't turn around, just said,
"David, honey, you can't sleep. Oh, darling, just eat a candy. I left you the whole bowl on your nightstand, as always." "Eat the candy and go to bed, honey." Candy and go to bed, honey. Eat the candy and go to bed, honey. Sweet dreams. You ate the candy, now go to bed.
David went to bed and fell into a deep sleep.
David, I can already see that you are a very gifted young man. I think you'll face no problem solving the puzzles I have prepared for you here. If you do well, I'll let you play with my spear.
found another kid. A girl. Her name is Lydia. I tried to take her with me, but this psycho already laid his dirty hands on her. I'm warning you. Be careful. Be smart. Play his stupid game so he won't suspect anything. Remember to look for my tapes, though. I'll leave you the screwdriver on the second floor in the drawer of the desk. I have to go. Find my next tape. I'll place crayons on the floor so you can easily find the right desk.
Is that you? Honey, where are you? We've been looking for you everywhere. Are you alright? Please, come home as soon as...
Did you really fall for that? Oh, just look at your face.